to reset your tyre pressure warning light via the tyre pressure warning light button located by the handbrake, firstly turn the ignition on, press and hold the tyre pressure warning light button, and you'll see a yellow symbol turn up. Then start the vehicle, and you may need to road test the vehicle for approximately a mile till the light goes out and your tyre pressure warning light is reset. This is done after the tyre pressures have been set to their correct pressures.